a critical component of success needs to be self-reflection and self-evaluation. The institution has a burden to take a step back, look at its own history with regard to how it's approached data in the past, and then organize itself smartly before proceeding. The last thing you want to do is create yet another failed attempt and a long litany of past challenges. And so one of the secrets for us at the institution was to really take a step back and utilize the resources that you already have. I hear from colleagues across the country that, well, our budgets are tight or our staffs are small, or I'm a one-person institutional research shop and I don't know where to go. And I would argue that take the step back. Ask yourself, what does your campus need from you as a data leader? And then start to lay forward a plan to be able to put yourself in a position to be successful to do that. I think higher education requires data professionals who are future-proof. And having an intentional conversation about how you can align yourself with vendors that are also thinking about critical issues around future-proofing, like SAS, is tremendously helpful. There's essential building blocks you have to think about before you do this work, but it's an investment of time that's going to pay off.